So yeah, I had been wanting to get back to this in a while, but Doom Eternal kind of ate away at most of that. I'm still... So... I'm still gonna wait on doing this, and I don't know if this is unique, but I'm gonna wait on doing this, because this is probably tied to Doom Eternal, and I would like to finish Doom Eternal before I do this. So I guess it's just more side stuff for now. I have been informed a while back of what this portal is for. So that there, that's a lift. There's a switch here. That switch. I didn't hit it. Good. Hit it that time. I saw the blood splatters. This lowers. And... Oh, okay. Let's try this again. Lower the lift and... Ow. So yeah, this portal is the nightmare portal, which ought to be fun because I'm kind of hoping the difficulty is in line with Doom 2016's ultraviolence, but we'll see. So there's more maps down here I can look at. Gonna skip on the Heretic stuff. I eventually want to play through Heretics, so... Kind of getting a look at all the level names to see which one seems interesting. Did that one? Let's go with this one. Aerospace Vitriol? Sounds interesting. Gonna mad gun for the shotgun. Thank you. So yeah, if this map is based on anything, I have no clue what it is, so... Although the music would lead me to believe that it's something Doom Classic related. Opens outside, got it. Figured that might have been shootable. Turns out I was wrong. Lower passage opened. Oh. So I'm guessing if this is anything like Quake's Nightmare difficulty, it probably speeds up the attack patterns of enemies, which is fun. Or it might just increase monster spawns. I'm not too sure. Maybe it does both. Had to remember where I put the machine gun. Oh, this might be a problem. Come on, Pinky. Come on, you can do it. I guess he can't do it. Secret? Ooh, chainsaw. Thank you. Okay, but why does the box bleed? Well, I got my answer, I guess. Okay. No need to be rude about it, though. This is kind of fucked. Nope, just keep shooting. There you go. Oh, yeah, that could have helped. Good. Wow, you actually hit me. Damn, bro. Jump on the box, apparently. All right. Right, now I'm going back to the red force field. I think that was outside. Thank you. Wait, hang on. How'd you get up there? Okay. Jesus. Okay. I was trying to figure out how the microwave beam worked. I don't think I've ever used it in Doom Eternal, so... Which is funny because I think one of the DLCs basically made it required. That'll be fun. Now I've got this blue key, and I... Where's the blue door at? Good try. I think this is the first time I've seen a pain elemental, and I can quite honestly say, I still hate him, so... Where'd that guy go? Okay. Oh, there he is. I see a BFG down there, I think. Okay then. Out of power. Blue force fields deactivated. So where would the blue force fields be? I don't remember seeing any. I'm guessing it's this way, considering it spawned new enemies. Okay. And then I go over here. far back is this? Oh, good. Weakest throw ever, Doom Guy. You should really try harder. Alright, the souls are just phasing through the walls, that's fun. Thank you. Right, so leave that there. So how do you change your grenades again? If you can, I don't remember. Inventory left, inventory right. Okay. Just want to make sure on something real quick. Hang on. Sorry, had to make sure something wasn't burning. Oh, sorry, I thought I should, let that run, but now I have no ammo for it. Oh, joy. What's going on down there? It looks like a party. Now that... okay. I don't get it. I'm back here. Great. No, wait, I just thought of something. I can do that a little bit better. I want to save that for later. Even later. Ow. Alright, so leave that alone. Kill these guys first. Oh, you're still alive? Hmm. You seem like you're having a good time in there. I'll leave you alone. Thank you. Alright, so there's those taken care of, and now... if I time this right, I can run back here... Okay. Nah, that whole thing is just fucked. Still gonna try this. Did you seriously not pick up that fucking armor? There you go. Thinking, so I must have missed a meat hook at some point because I can't get that. The BFG is up there. Whatever. am kind of wondering what, like, Hotel Hell Trilogy is. I don't know. Under a black sky. Beneath a black sky. Gotta love that classic Quake skybox. I mean, look at it. It looks so cool. The last one was kind of using like Doom Classic, well, still Doom Classic things on this one, but like Doom 2, where the other one was more Doom 1. What did that do? Okay, hang on. Honestly, I didn't even know that was a secret. They were just pissing me off. think in Doom 2, the yellow skull was usually the orange skull, right? Or are they two different things? I can't remember. I kind of maybe erased most of Doom 2 from my memory. Wasn't a fan. Like, you know, aesthetically, I think. Where the hell am I going? Okay, wait. Now it's down here. You know what, I think I'm gonna throw in one of Quake 2's, or Quake 1's original levels, not Quake 2, fuck. I don't want anything to do with Quake 2 right now. Weird spot for a bio suit. I don't remember much about episode 2. I don't know why. I remember where some of the secrets are. I just don't remember that much about this episode. I think there's one in this room. I just telefragged something, I think. I don't know what, but something got telefragged there. Felt like I missed something. I don't think I did, though. Hmm. Oh, for a second there, I thought I got stuck. Well, I mean, I did get stuck, but I thought I got stuck forever. Sequence completed, huh? Yeah, I'll just push that button there. I really don't remember much about episode 2, though. Is this the one where the... This is the one where the Vor shows up at the end, isn't it? Boy, open up. Open back up. Okay, well, I guess he's just stuck in there. Okay, so Shambi has been replaced with the Baron. Hmm. I do remember this level being particularly confusing because it's just like a lot of. I think I go here though. You can't get through the door, how sad.
Hmm.
sure am getting a lot of rockets. I don't have a rocket launcher. Need the yellow key. Now you see that? That's just cruel. Lies beyond. Okay. What? They changed the dope fish secret? Good effort. There he is. There the boy. You know, maybe that thing isn't open because I don't have the, There's like a special button you press in the Quake hub. Maybe this opens a thing to the... I don't know. So yeah, I don't think I went through here in my initial Quake playthrough. I think this is the secret level to episode 2. Wait, stop pushing me into the fucking acid! Fucking shit, dude. Thank you. man, here's a classic. I don't know if this will work, but it'd be funny if he gets crushed to death from this. I need like a slight, just a breather after that thing that just happened. Nice. Okay. Dude, I have so many rockets and no rocket launcher. It's kinda dumb. This is actually gonna piss me off. I wasn't jumping there, I just want to make that. Look at this. I'm not jumping. My hands are off my keyboard. Is there an auto jump in this? I don't think so. Weird. Oh, look, there's a rocket launcher. Like, how many of those laser enemies do you need in one spot? Man. I forget their name. They're Hellraisers, I think? I don't know. I always just call them laser dudes. This might take a while. Actually, can I punch him? I can. Good, get out of here. That might have been a mistake. All the way back here, good. I'm starting to remember why I hated episode 2 the most. Okay, well, I don't think this is the music that's supposed to be playing here, but whatever. Yeah, I just wanted to watch the replay on that. That whatever, like, one of the Hellraiser laser enemies teleported somewhere. Thank you. This is a trap in the original Quake, I'm pretty sure. No? Oh, well, okay, it is, but it's different. I apparently can't get back up. Oh, I had to go that way? Hmm. Cool. Good thing I saved here. Gotta say, there's definitely something about idSoft and the number 2. They really do not, like, work together, apparently. Like, not even the fact that I'm just, like, playing, you know, using a mod or something. I just don't like episode 2. Oh no, this is where the trap is, I think. No, okay. One of these, I forget which one it is, because I haven't actually messed with the original Quake since the remaster came out, really. Alright, there's no secret this way, pretty sure. Okay, okay. God damn it. There's still one of them in there. I hope he drowns. What's funny is, I'm pretty sure in the original Quake there's a way to skip. I don't know if it would work in here though. It's also really hard to pull off. Got it. Okay, no, I want to do this level proper. Oh, you didn't quite make that jump, did you, buddy? Thank you. Alright, I don't remember why. Yeah, that just takes you back, and then you have to let go here. This entire thing is confusing. I remember this now. And then I need to go back up to the top, meaning I have to wait for this to drop. I think this might be the final level, though, I forget. Fun. So what's going to be the vor? Is it just going to be an actual vor, or what's it going to be? Oh, revenants. Yeah, okay, that one makes sense. Okay, well, I'm gonna go on the account that I have a headache from this. Like I said, the mod itself isn't bad. I just don't like Quake Episode 2. So I'm going to go deal with my headache. And I'll be back later. Peace.